Angus for Community Transport, of course, is the local registered charity that provides transport for elderly, disabled and rurally isolated residents. We've got quite a big fleet now based around Angus. My next is the Green Hackle Pipe Band. And here we are with Tesco, who started them this afternoon. They've been going since 2004. They adopted the name Green Hackle in 2006. The Green Hackle is the blue that they all wear in their bonnets. All over the UK, they're based in London, but they perform all over the UK, they've appeared in Belgium, Kazakhstan, Turkey, France, Italy and Ireland, and they'll be performing in the arena this afternoon at 2:30.
Alright, Bollywood stars, Bestie.
to open Taurus from Sheppard is Coppershaw's Royal Princess. Unfortunately, Queen couldn't come today, but how nice.